Jesse Nick Nice!
Jesse Nick Nice brings the party whenever he walks into the room.
Gets the crowd favorite dancing at night.
It just looks like I don't think he likes people. Venomous was a very, very deadly
bomb. And to me, that just proves, you know, he's not afraid of his opponent whatsoever. And paying more attention here for the fans.
See, that seems to be the problem. Venomous has not got his mind into this match. This is WrestleFest 13. If you are not ready to fight for your spot and to keep yourself here at OSPW, someone like Nasty Nick Nice will come in and just defeat you in a heartbeat.
Yes, and I remember it was like after I beat Nasty Nick Nice, I remember the whole show. So, I mean, I'm going to start to focus. So I realize Nasty Nick Nice is someone that has to deal with.
Over there.
Nasty's gonna kick you.
Here's my thing. A couple of years ago, Nasty Nick Nice, this ruthless fan would do anything to win a match. Without dancing with these fans, and I don't see where he's gonna have any chance here with Venomous tonight.
See, that is something that you wouldn't believe. Yes, he comes out here, he dances with the fans, he wants to give the fans a good time. But deep down inside of him, have you ever seen the movie Unforgiven with Clint Eastwood? Right now, he is the gunslinger coming back to take what's his. And if you look, Venomous isn't paying any attention to Nick Nice. He can pull up the upset of the night.
Make it nasty!
And the match begins!
Nasty!
Venomous takes it, loses.
On the fans' nerves, that's just part of his plan.
See, running your mouth can pay off unless you're going up against someone who knocks you out in 34 seconds, so to speak. Tonight, we could have a 34-second match with Nick Nice, and this could be over with in a heartbeat.
He's doing the smart thing. He's getting under the skin of Nasty Nick Nice.
It slows you down, it takes you out of your pain, and that might be what he's doing.
Oh!
tearing him with my elbow. He'll go even right now, even playing field. Both these men feeling the effects of this fight.
He's doing the perfect thing. He's staying up.
The complexion of this entire match here tonight. Once again, going back to the sternum and ribs, Nasty Nick Nice. Venomous knows exactly what he's doing out here. This showboating may have just been to take fans and Nasty Nick out of the element.
Nasty Nick, there we go.
Venomous at this point definitely feeling that he's got this match under wraps.
1, 2, 3, 4! Venomous does not want a disqualification win here at WrestleFest 13. Although it's a win, it's not something I'm uncomfortable. Venomous does not want to be a suplex! Suplex off the second row!
He needs to go for that pin right away. Cover that man, Venomous.
Venomous crawling for the cover. Nasty Nick just ran. You gotta remember, the back of his head has been target number two of Venomous this entire match. His breathing is off. His cognitive thinking is off.
Going up.
Oh! Together, target with the head. It's not a place Nick or Venomous wants to be at this point.